All right, we're going to send things right down 77 and over to Kenny Crumpton in beautiful Starr County at Gervasi Vineyard. It's awesome, isn't it, Kenny?
Yes, it is. It really is, Sissy. And I know you've been here before, and they have a new addition. This hotel is brand spanking new. I mean, it just opened in May, and really good. They were having so many people come out here. They said, look, we have to build another place for people to hang out. So, voila, here's the hotel. It didn't happen that fast. I bet Scott wish it happened that fast. Someone just waved a waved a wand, and you have a hotel here. But welcome to the Casa. Is that right, Scott?
That's right. This is our 24-room hotel. It's brand new, as you said, and we're really thrilled to be able to have more options for guests.
24 rooms. It was interesting. You said the tourist industry, people would come here and want to stay, and you guys were like, I wish we had room.
Yeah.
So you said, well, we got to give them something.
Yeah, we doubled our capacity by adding the Casa, and these rooms have all the luxury amenities that people love in the villas. Heated floors, Italian porcelain, imported tile. Fireplaces, beautiful king-size beds, and amazing bathrooms.
And what's interesting is this is on the far part of the property, so it's a little bit quieter over here.
Yeah, this is a little more of a private setting. We've got a private courtyard we'll see here in a second, and guests can kind of have a little more romantic, quiet getaway, along with the covered veranda, which is private for each room, which is really special.
Let's take a look at that now. Beautiful segue. Oh, before we do that, little food options.
Yeah, one of the things that's always included in all of our rooms is a complimentary breakfast in the morning. So guests have a choice of five different items. Here's a couple selections here. It's delivered to the room, which is really special. You can really enjoy it on your veranda or inside the room.
Oh, that's
so we make it fresh daily to order.
Very nice. All right, Jim, why don't you give them a little tour outside? And so this is kind of what you guys were thinking about when you wanted to give everybody their little piece of personal paradise, right?
Yeah, they have the covered veranda, like I mentioned. There's Adirondack chairs, a little bistro table, and then the view of this beautiful courtyard with a fire pit, the lake view. It's very quiet here, and guests can gather if they choose or stay on their own veranda.
Yeah, so if they collected some wine over the course of their stay, this is a great place for them to have it.
Absolutely, and we have some beautiful lobbies to enjoy, which we're going to see next.
And what's the response been so far of the Casa?
It's been amazing. We from the day we opened, I think our second night, we're completely sold out.
Really?
However, we definitely have rooms available, so I want to make sure people understand that that we do, by adding rooms, we have a lot more availability than we had. People can book on shorter notice.
Really cool story behind the Still House. What's the story behind the Casa, in addition to providing more room for people to stay?
Well, we wanted to provide guests a more private option, like we mentioned, a little quieter, as well as in terms of the architecture. It's a little more modern, mixed with the Italian Renaissance kind of mission style architecture. So lot brighter. We wanted to just kind of freshen up and give people some different options.
Wow, pretty beautiful. All right, you are looking at the Casa, brand spanking new, just opened in May. Just stay on that shot, Padre. That's a beautiful shot. So, and right down the road from Akron and Cleveland. So look at that. It feels like we're in California.
It does.
Well, that was really our goal. Like, when the minute you arrive, we want people to feel like they've escaped somewhere special. Italy, California, whatever.
Yes.
Love it.
It feels like you're somewhere that's really special and unique getaway.
Well, I see a Fox 8 retreat, you guys.
Yeah.
I think we need to set that up.
Oh, let's
Absolutely.
Do it.
It's so pretty.
I don't think we would leave, though.
No. It does remind me of Italy.
Yeah, it really is.
Yeah, it's so pretty.